This time I went to Arizona, picked that cotton. I thought I could, but I couldn't do no good. I got in trouble too, a little bit. If you wanna get in trouble, sell them Indian wine in California town. If you wanna get in trouble, sell them Indian wine in California town. When the next thing you know, you'll be floated. You'll be just traveling from town to town. You know, I seen an Indian one day. He said he wanted to get high. I went and got some wine and sold it to him, and he passed me by. He went down in town of Arizona, and he started to read, and first thing he done, he come and find poor light and say, I'm going to stay. And I guess they ain't going to sell him no more wine today. Cause you know that's an Indian town, and they will show tap the place. I was trying to make a living. I even taken a quart of wine, sold it to a child. They picked me right up right then and put me on that rock pile. Yeah. Breaking rocks all day long. That's the reason you ever go to Arizona, you know. You better leave them Indians alone. I'm gonna make it plain to you. I said, I sold a quart of wine. I sold it to a child. They picked me up right then and there and put me on the rock pile. And if you ever go to Arizona, you better leave them Indians alone. Cause you gonna get floated, man. Yes, you can go back home.